Hello friends, this is Gurpreet. Today I am going to tell about Scott-Russell mechanism. But to know it better, I would like to tell you about straight line. Straight line motion mechanism is the one which we'll find when one link is fixed and the other link gives a straight line. Straight line motion mechanism is divided into two: exact straight line motion mechanism and approximate straight line motion mechanism. Scott-Russell is the one which comes under exact straight line motion mechanism. So now I would like to tell you about Scott-Russell mechanism. In Scott-Russell mechanism, we'll have three links. This is my first link, this is my second link, and this is my third link. So this link, my first link, is fixed. As I told you that straight line motion is seen when one link is fixed, so this link is fixed and this link will be sliding, and this sliding link will produce a straight line. So when this starts sliding from left to right, we find that this link, it moves from top to down, matlab it goes from up from top to down, and from here we can see that it gives a straight line. And by this we can say that Scott-Russell mechanism gives an exact straight line motion. So here is the motion which we can see. And Scott-Russell mechanism, it gives turning as well as sliding motion. This is the turning motion and this one is the sliding motion. So this is the moment of the mechanism, and from here we can tell that this mechanism gives a straight line. Thank you.